I left this morning about 4:30 from Dallas, Fort Worth. And it's about 92 degrees when I left. Man, it's hot. Got to past Windthorst, got dropped down about 85. Been 85 the whole way through. Now I'm about 100 miles from Santa Fe, New Mexico. Had to stop, give me some truck stop fried chicken. Good. So, picked up an hour because of mountain time. So, should be at camp by 3, gonna provision somewhere. Cook some good food tonight. Yeah, but man, that truck chop chicken's good.